of things. Or people would sing my name. Yeah, they'd sing my name at the top of their lungs, and I hated it. When I got older, things started to get a little bit more personal. Smile, they'd say. Your name's Joy. You can't be mad. It's just my name. I wanted to retort. It has nothing to do with my emotions. My name is Joy. That's how I would say it. My name is. Until one day, someone asked me that question, but in a different way. And I responded, I'm Joy. And it hit me. What an amazing thing to say. I mean, yeah, it's my name. I've had it my entire life. It was more of a nuisance than anything, but wow. Me, I'm Joy. I was filled with exquisite happiness, giddiness, overflowing. The smile in my spirit would not disconnect. I'm Joy, I said, and then I realized it's more than just a name. It's life. Joy. Me. I'm Joy. 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 That's what my parents want for my life. Trust in the Lord and believe and hope that all his promises will become true. That's what I hold on to whenever the internet connection is really slow, or when my brother makes me late for school again, or when there's another tragedy on the morning news. I'm Joy. That's what I say whenever anybody asks me, and it doesn't matter in what way they ask me either. But some people don't get the semantics, but some people do. And so what happens is before the conversation starts, there's a pause, a space for a smile.